Okay, we're still on hyperspeed. Back to the house. And we've got the money tree. Money tree! Okay. Yeah, since I ignored you for a while... Oh, you picked up 3 cleaning skills like that. Wow. what time is it? It's 4:45. Eleanor is... $40. Nice job, Arnold. He knew we spent some money on him. So Eleanor, you're going to have to get up and take care of that need. And then you need to have some fun, so I'll give you that. Yeah, you can watch that. Raymond. Bladder issues, of course. They're Sims. They're always having bladder issues. Okay, and what aspirations do you have today? Reach cooking level 5, serve food. Reach mechanical level 3, and talk about a hobby. Eleanor is going to paint. Okay. It's 5:30 in the morning, and it is actually, in real life, 3:30 in the morning here, so they're only 2 hours ahead of me right now, and believe it or not, well, it's Friday there, but it's Thursday morning here, so... Yeah, I know. I keep late hours, and I seem to find that's the best time for me to record my Sims videos, because I get bothered the very least at that time of day. People don't call or bother me on the telephone and stuff like that. So, and Monica is awakening. Raymond wants to serve food for his aspiration, so let's serve food. Everybody's up, except Raymond's not hungry. Monica's not hungry. Nope, nobody's really hungry except Arnold. So I think that... What? Talk about a hobby. Let's talk about cuisine. See if that works. He woke up hard. What is Monica? I'll make your bed. And what do you need for your career? You need... Well, you've got plenty of creativity. Come on, I have you to work on. Uh-oh. I don't like to see that. Nope. Something ain't happening here. Father and son are not getting along. There we go. Aw, they became friends. Oh, chatting doesn't usually work. I guess that does work. Okay, Raymond needs cleaning skill for his job, so he doesn't have to go to work for a few hours yet. Okay. What time do you have to go to work, Monica? I think you go to work at... You go to work at 11. And so does Raymond. Okay, you guys both leave at the same time. So... And since you, I believe, are hungry, Arnold, and having bladder issues, of course! What's new?
Okay,
Okay, nice to see those guys getting along. Monica, I thought I canceled you doing this. Chase her out of there. Okay, Eleanor's relaxing. Use some of your house cleaning skills. Since Raymond doesn't make his own bed. What? Sometimes I just don't understand, but that's just me. Eleanor, what are you doing? Are you serving breakfast? Sure. So in the meantime, Arnold, you can scrap that. And then take another bloody nap. Money tree. Monica, why did you, Raymond again, point of cleaning skill, harvest. Eleanor has gained another cooking point. Yes. She should be at 4 now? 5! Nice! Finally! Our housekeeper's finally getting some housekeeping skills. Oh, her cleaning still isn't where it needs to be, but it's all good. Okay. I didn't see how much Monica got for that. I'm thinking she must have got 40. Because I think we were below 500 before. Yeah, I know. I'm just spinning the camera all around. You guys dizzy yet? I'm mean. I know. Okay, your carpool is probably waiting now. Yep. Oh, what the heck is this? Oh my, that is very undignifying. Raymond, you need to be like on your way to work now. No actions? What? Don't tell me. Don't bloody tell me. Raymond is off today. His first day on the job and he doesn't go to work. Oh, I get jobs where the Sims don't have to go to work. Okay. Well, anyway. Arnold, why don't you wake up and... Nice. Okay, go grab a plate. Eat. Raymond. Eat. Eleanor, you are stuffed. Oh, we have a cat laying. Random cattage in the front yard. Nothing wrong with a little random cattage here and there. I think random cattage is a good thing sometimes. Oh, those omelets look good. I'm hungry now. So, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the little mini-series I made on creating a neighborhood for Sims City 2, or Sims... let me try that again. The series that I made on Sims City 4 neighborhoods moving into Sims 2. I think I said that right that time. Remember, I'm having speech problems today. I'm some real issues trying to talk here, so... shut up and let the game go. These two are getting along very well now, finally. Raymond is stuffed. Okay, and do we need to work on some skills? Raymond, I'm going to have you go work out. Ooh, Eleanor's platinum. Well, she was. Okay, Arnold, where are you? You're cleaning up in the kitchen. Have you put away the leftovers? Yes, we don't want those going bad, do we? This will clean up. And I'm going to send you out to the Arnold. Yeah, garden, I'm going to send you out to the Arnold, yes. Arnold, I'm sending you out to the garden. And I'll just have you plant. Uh-oh. Ooh. Last time I had one of these things pop up, I made the wrong decision. Monica is performing a magic trick where she appears to remove her thumb when one of the children becomes frightened by the illusion and starts to cry. Should Monica explain that magic isn't real or try to distract the child with a balloon animal? I made the wrong choice on the last one of these, so I'm going to just ignore this. I don't want to take a chance. And you know something? I don't really want this one here. Can't pick up. Can we, there we go. I just want four plots in there for right now. Oh, I probably couldn't pick it up because I had Arnold working on it. Plant many. There. Go out and hang out with the ladybugs for a while. And then you're going to go to bed. Goodness. Okay. I wish there was a way to make their needs not drop so fast. I mean, how do you keep up? Eleanor, you need to finish that. Raymond has gained a point of body skill. Well, that's well done, Raymond. Oh, she can't move now. There you go, I think. Yeah, just put that down there. That's fine. See, now if this were Sims 1, and like I've said before, I absolutely adore that game. I love Sims 1, and I will continue playing that till probably the day they stick me in the ground. But it does have its shortcomings. If that were Sims 1, she would probably just be standing there waving her arms in the air right now still, trying to figure out her way around that. Oh, there's that ass, that son of a gun that knocks over a garbage can. Did he knock it over this time? Nope. So he wasn't a jerk this time. Nice. I almost said a bad word. Sorry about that. Uh-oh. So this is the son of a... What an asshole. I said it. Darn it.
Hep hep, Rowan. Crestum.
Well, that guy really is a jerk, isn't he?